Snoozing the alarm. You can snooze an alarm so that the wave music system remains silent for certain duration. To set the snooze duration, press and hold Alarm Time menu button on the remote control. Setup menu appears on the display panel. Press repeatedly Tune MP3 Forward button until Snooze 10 minutes appears. Press Time minus or Time plus button to change the snooze time. You can set snooze time within a 10 to 60 minutes range at 10 minute intervals. Press Alarm Time menu button to exit the setup menu. Alternatively, wait for 10 seconds to end setup menu automatically. Your snooze time is set. To snooze an alarm, when the alarm sounds, press sleep button. The alarm stops sounding for the duration you have set as snooze time. Snooze appears on the display panel. After the snooze time is over, the alarm starts sounding again. Now I'm going to talk about selecting a music source to play automatically after a CD ends. Your Wave music system has a continuous play feature, so you may want to listen to your favorite radio station after a CD stops playing, which starts playing automatically. To set the continuous play feature, press and hold the Alarm Time menu button until Setup menu appears. Press Tune MP3 Forward button repeatedly until continuous play is displayed. Press Time minus or Time plus button to select your next music source, FM, AM, or AUX. Say you select your favorite FM radio station. Press Alarm Time menu button to exit the setup menu, or you can wait 10 seconds to end the setup mode automatically. When the last track of the CD ends, the selected FM radio station starts playing automatically.